Hello everyone, I'm glad and excited to present my research work at this international virtual conference, Media Meet 2020. The title of my research work is Obesity in Social Media, a content analysis of obesity page posts on Facebook. I am Shanmunathan, a research scholar from CEG, Anna University, Chennai. The aim of my research work is to analyze the user engagement and availability of factors that influence health behavior in the posts from Facebook obesity pages. So why obesity? Because obesity is a silent rising epidemic in India. Obesity can be defined as the abnormal or excessive fat accumulated in our body that can be risk to various health factors. Obesity is diagnosed based on body mass index, BMI. People with BMI value of 25 and above are called as overweight, and people with BMI value of 30 and above are called as obese. Obesity can be direct or indirect cause of some major diseases like diabetes, heart disease, cancers, etc. Once obesity was a problem to only high income countries, but now it's a major threat to even middle and low income countries because of the lifestyle changes adapted by people throughout the world. In this digital era, to create awareness for the people about various diseases, internet and social media are majorly used. With the evolution of internet and social media, all health information are easily accessible for people all around the world. There are several studies done by various researchers proved that social media is very effective in disseminating health information. It is a fast and inexpensive way to disseminate health information. Facebook is considered as a social media home, and India has a huge number of Facebook users with 280 million users by April 2020. Health providers and experts are increasing using Facebook for disseminating health information. Among the various types of posts used in Facebook, image type posts are found to be very attractive and powerful in communicating health information. Facebook users tend to believe and follow health information from pages which are active with frequent posts. So, my study aimed to short the top most followed Facebook obesity pages and analyze the content of that post that were posted during my study period. The main objectives of my study are to analyze the user engagement of posts from Facebook obesity pages, to analyze the post type, communication technique, and marketing elements of posts from Facebook obesity pages, and to analyze the availability of factors that influence health behavior in the posts from Facebook obesity pages based on extended parallel process model. So, extended parallel process model is commonly used among health communication researchers. It is used to predict whether or not a health communication message with fear appeal bring a health behavior change among the audience, the health message, to who consumes the health message, It is predicted with the presence of four factors in the health communication message. The four factor with respect to obesity or severity, a health message communicating the severe risks of obesity, susceptibility, a health message communicating the possibility of obesity to impact them, self-efficacy, a person's belief that they have the ability to adapt health behavior to control obesity, response efficacy, a person's belief that if a health behavior is adapted, it will control obesity. Methodology of my study. The Facebook algorithm for search is user-centric. So the search results will vary from person to person based on their previous use, profile information, and network of friends. So a new Facebook profile was created with less biographical information like name, age, and gender. The researchers also made certain that the new profile had neither friends or any pre-existing likes. Further, the researchers also erased the cookies and disabled the location services prior to conducting search. When searched with the keyword obesity, a total of 105 pages were listed. Along that, we shortlisted the pages with 10,000 and above followers and excluded pages which are not in English. Further, only the pages which are managed by people with the location India were chosen. The final shortlisted page for the study have been listed in the table. Those are win over obesity, no obesity, and no obesity. From the chosen pages, posts were analyzed for the study period of 3 months from Jan to March 2019. Total of 118 sample posts were collected and analyzed. A coding framework was developed based on the research references from previous similar studies. The coding framework had items to analyze user engagement, characters of post, and factors of EPPM model. Results. No obesity page which had less number posts during the study period received the maximum user engagement. Majority of the sample posts collected are image, that's 60%. Communication technique. Information communication technique was majorly used in the collected samples for the study. Information communication technique is providing information about obesity, its causes, its risk, and its consequences. Characters or mascots were used maximum as a marketing element in the sample post collected. Image type post received the maximum user engagement than any other types. Though informative communication posts were majorly used in the collected sample post, call to action communication received the maximum user engagement. Call to action communication technique is having contents that encourage user to understand that a particular health behavior can control obesity. Majority of the sample posts collected were image type. And majority of the image type posts used the informative communication technique. The findings are based on EPPM, the model which I used for the study. Severity factor was observed in only 10% of the sample posts. Under severity factor, obesity impact on mental health, physical health, and social aspects were observed in a very few posts, and none of the sample posts had information about obesity impact on sexual health. In under severity factor, verbal threat were found in 8% of sample posts, but none of the sample posts have visual threats. Suspectability was found only in one sample post, and then the self-efficacy factor was observed in 29% of sample posts. Under self-efficacy factor, foods to avoid to control obesity was observed in a good number of sample posts. Sadly, response efficacy factor was not at all founded in any of the sample posts. Here are some sample posts. The first one is an image type post with instructive communication technique, and it has a self-efficacy factor. The second one is a video type post, a doctor's interview. Informative communication technique is used here, and the doctor's information had severity and self-efficacy factors. Person of authority is doctor, is used here as a marketing element. The third and final one is link type post and testimonial communication techniques used here. The marketing elements are person of authority and character are used here. So all the three pages chosen for the study are managed by doctors or hospitals. No obesity page which had a less number of posts during the study period received the maximum user engagement. So the audience or the followers, the number of posts does not matter, but they give their attention to the content of the post. Image type posts are popularly used for health communication. This study is the support research for that same result. Under communication techniques, informative communication technique and call to action communication technique were majorly used. Characters or mascots were used maximum as marketing elements in the sample post collected. Under severity factor of EPPM, though, impact obesity impact on physical, mental and sexual health were observed. Impact of obesity impact on sexual health were observed very not in a single post. Sorry. So obesity impact on sexual health were not observed in any single post, which is a real big problem to be addressed under the effects of obesity. Limitations of the study. The study period may have been extended. More number of Facebook obesity pages may have been included. So sample size would be more to get a more generalized result for obesity health information. Conclusively, the researchers strongly recommended the people who produce social media health pages to consider the factor that EPM will developing health communication post to bring a health behavior change among the Facebook followers. The study results will be an insight for the social media health content producers in creating effective health contents. Here are some of the references I used for this study.